remove the top cover. If you are removing the middle backplane, remove the system fan cage for easier operation. Remove all the installed drives and fillers from the drive bays. Slightly pivot the release latches outward and pivot the backplane to release it from the two pins on the drive cage. Carefully lift the backplane out of the drive cage. Disconnect the cables of the backplane.